Hello, my dear friends. In this flip class, we will discuss about our database users. There are four major types of database users. Number one, application programmers, or we can also call them as application users. Number two is called sophisticated users. Number three is called specialized users. And number four is called naive users. So as we know that database is nothing, it is a collection of data. And every data is stored in database in terms of tables. So table contains columns and rows. Columns are known as attributes, while the rows contains the values at a particular column. So let us discuss users one by one. Number one, application programmers. So application programmers are those programmers who are basically computer professionals, and they are able to interact with the system by writing a programs. And these programs are written generally in languages like C, C++, Pascal, Python, etc. Application programs are basically written by application programmers. So let us understand this with the help of an example. Suppose in a college, we are using an application program named Attendance Management System. The role of attendance management system application program is to mark attendance of a student in a class by the concerned faculty member. So here, attendance management system will be treated as an application program whose work is to mark attendance of a student, right? Second is sophisticated users. Sophisticated users are those users who are able to interact with the system without writing any program. Means they are not write any program to interact with the system. Instead, if they want to interact with the system, they can make a request in terms of DQL, where DQL is basically known as database query languages. The most important query language which we are using is called SQL, that is called structured query language. So with the help of database query language, these user will be able to interact with the system. There is no need to write any programs for this. Examples of sophisticated users are, for example, engineers, scientists, and business analysts, analytics, etc. Third is specialized users. So specialized users are those users who interact with the system by writing specialized database applications. So they are able to write specialized database applications like CAD, computer data designing, like knowledge based or expert systems. And these types of systems basically contain data. That data is basically known as a complex data, maybe in terms of graphical data, or it may be in terms of audio or video data, right? And last is naive users. Naive users are those users who are able to interact with the system by retrieving or by accessing one of the application programs that has been written previously. Means they are able to interact with the system by calling a program which has been written previously. So let us consider an example of a bank. In a bank, suppose we have an application program named as fund transfer. So what is the role of fund transfer? There are four major roles of fund transfer. Number one, to transfer fund from one account to another. Now, it will also ask how much fund is to be transferred and from which account it has to be transferred. And finally, to whom or to which account it has to be transferred. So naive users are interact with the system by simple calling or retrieving or accessing application programs that has been written previously, right?